six members of that matchup involved in our main event here tonight on Monday Night Raw, including Edge and Sheamus, who are already in the ring, and our next competitor and their teammate here tonight.
Following is a five-on-five tag team elimination match. Introducing the third team member from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 226 pounds, Chris Jericho.
One of the great things about this big match here tonight on Raw is the fact that, like back at SummerSlam, a lot of these superstars like Jericho, Sheamus, and Edge having to put their differences aside and coexist in this match. To exist against Lexus.
Five-on-five elimination tag team matchup here tonight. We go back to Chris Jericho for one moment, King. Remember what Jericho said earlier tonight. If he can't win the championship, the WWE title at Night of Champions, he said, that's it. I'm done.
Well, that's how confident Chris Jericho obviously is. And speaking of Night of Champions, WWE's Night of Champions is brought to you by Paper Jams. Real chords, real songs, real easy. Rock for real with Paper Jams. Visit paperjams.com for more.
You never thought you'd see these four men in the ring together on one team. SummerSlam, we got a taste of it here tonight. Edge, Jericho, Sheamus, and Randy Orton all together.
You got to think with a teammate mentality in this match.
Have to put their differences aside. John Cena, who will be storming in to Washington, D.C. next Monday night with the rest of the Raw Superstars live at the Ryzen Center. And will Team WWE, so to speak, Team Raw, be rolling in on a high next Monday night?
Well, things are looking good right now. I'm trying to read the expressions on the faces. I think these guys may be able to coexist here against the Nexus.
Well, they better be. A lot on the line here tonight. The Nexus tonight have already decimated The Undertaker.
I've never seen anything exactly like that. I'm telling you, these guys are impressive. It's scary.
And now The Nexus goes into a five-on-five tag team elimination matchup. It's next, and it's live on Monday Night Raw. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. This is a 5-on-5 tag team elimination matchup. Team Raw versus Nexus.
And as you said, 5-on-5. This is Jericho trying to get something. There's a, with their differences aside, decide who's going to start. 5-on-5 elimination match. If a member of a team is eliminated, they go back to the locker room and victory will be declared when an entire team is eliminated.
So Jericho will start things off with Michael Tarver of Nexus. This is the historic 900th episode of Monday Night Raw. We are live in Boston, Massachusetts. Cena, Orton, Edge, Sheamus, and Jericho against Nexus. 5-on-5 tag team elimination matchup tonight. And we saw what Nexus is...
Wait a minute, is this what Jericho was talking about earlier? You mean the guy that said, wait till you see what I do against Nexus? That means he's leaving his team.
We had a count of six.
Come on, Jericho, you're more of a competitor than that.
Well, this is the same man, King, who earlier tonight said if he doesn't win the WWE title at Night of Champions, he's done. His career's over. And Chris Jericho, he's been eliminated. The referee has counted Chris Jericho out of this matchup, which means it's now 5-on-4 in favor of Nexus. So Edge will, I guess, now begin for his team against Michael Tarver. What did he do that for? So Edge and Jericho lift Sheamus, Orton, and Cena high and dry. It's now 5-on-3. Nexus versus Team WWE. Cena versus Tarver now.
What is going on here tonight? This is crazy.
It is crazy. We've seen what Nexus is capable of earlier tonight. With that packed dog mentality, they completely decimated The Undertaker here live on Monday Night Raw. And John Cena already in a 5-3 hole for his team.
Yeah, John Cena got to be major concern from what he's seen here early on, at least Sheamus.
Cena and Orton have a very long history together over the years on Monday Night Raw. Cena instead tags in the WWE champion Sheamus for Team Raw here. They've got to eliminate members of Nexus quickly, because when Nexus has the numbers game king, we understand that. Know for a fact that they completely dominate the situation.
Nexus has the number game right now, 5-on-3. That's pretty decisive. I was worried about our champion, Sheamus, here, but so far, so good.
Nice suplex by Sheamus. Look at this, Sheamus into the cover on Heath Slater. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Slater, who is very impressive. At SummerSlam in the 7-on-7 matchup, Slater eliminating both Edge and Chris Jericho in that match.
The Night of Champions. See, Sheamus will be defending the WWE Championship six-pack challenge match.
Yeah, two of the challengers are on his team here tonight, Randy Orton and John Cena. And Sheamus has had a long history with both Cena and Randy Orton. One of the reasons he claims earlier tonight that the six-pack challenge is unfair. Called it discrimination action.
See his point of view.